I used to know a guy called Skip. He watched way too much TV.